It mainly stays on the surface. It goes in a little bit, but I also talked to a guy who does this, has a school company called Flying Concrete, and he does all kinds of ferrocement structures. And he does like to dye his concrete, or he has tried dyeing his concrete, but he doesn't like to dye his concrete because he felt that there wasn't any reason to have the inside of a 4 foot or a 4 inch thick wall dyed, or even of a 1.5 or a 1 inch thick stucco or a 1/2 inch thick stucco. You only really need it on the surface, right?
Well, and so how long does it last? You know, it's like, we don't want to paint because then we have to keep painting.
Right, you know, exactly, right. Yeah. So how long does it last?
Good question. Is that a good day?
No, that's stucco and latex.